yourself slow, please settle down. Relax yourself slow, please settle down. They tell me to settle down, but I can't. I gotta rant about all the bullshit in life. Fuck the strife. I'm about to mack the knife, no Louis, but his arm was strong and my rhymes last hours long, like the Energizer bunny. You think this shit is funny? I think it's really crummy if you're in it for the money. And the funny part is, it's a part of the biz. You're strolling down the yellow brick road to see the whiz, but can't spare a couple of dollars to feed your kids. Now it's time to dissect where the problem lives. Perpetuated by the cycles of the media, feeds your desires to get greedier. Step on your brethren to get to the top, and before you know it, you can't stop. And that's why we gotta keep our mind on lock, keep our heart on the goal, and the soul with the flow. To overcome the echelons of mind control, yeah, to overcome the echelons of mind control. They tell me to please settle down, relax yourself soon, please settle down, relax yourself soon, relax yourself soon. Back at the bay, no Otis. If I had shit my way, gun control wouldn't be a problem. There'd be no guns to try to solve them. Spiritually, we be evolving past the outer level of titties and hoes, dicks and dro. Growing exponentially, where's your potential? Be not in the body you see, but a cultivated spirit. You gotta hear it. It's saying, spread love and peace from the west to the east, from the north to the south, cause that is what we are all about. And no, I'm not rapping to get more clout. I just have a message I gotta let out. It goes to you and you and the rest of your crew. Accept natural beauty and let it bleed through. And then you'll be looking at the whole world new. A new world order, it's getting colder. Gotta get bolder in this revolution. It's so confusing. The winners are losing. So I sit in my room and I gotta say, Susan, what are you doing to better yourself and your community? We have a care, but health is not free. If you follow me, we'll travel through the ghettos of calamity. A rose of concrete turns a lotus and a